It's amazing. It's a dream come true. And yeah.
I know you obviously waited.
Yeah.
While were you getting nervous there for a little bit?
Yeah, of course. There wasn't many picks to go, but I got drafted, so that's the main thing.
Yeah. Lots of Finns in Nashville.
Yeah.
Do you know anyone personally at all?
Yeah, I know most of them, and I think it's a good year for Finland, so I'm not surprised that there were so many Finns that got drafted.
Yeah. For you especially too, do you know much about Nashville or the team or anything like that?
They got good fans. I've seen a lot of videos, and there are a couple of Finns, and that's nice.
How would you describe yourself as a player?
I'm versatile and reliable two-way center. Good at penalty kill and face-off, and can play in every line. So. Yeah.
Any NHL players you would compare yourself to?
I've heard that I have similarities with Mikko Koivu and Markov. So,
yeah. So what are you looking forward to experiencing next week when you get to meet all the other players?
Yeah, of course I expect to and wait to meet the new guys and learn more about the organization and how things are there.